Hello, the CF Life XV1. We're back with some Batman Rise of Shinzo. Rescue the civilian.
There's no need to get violent.
Isn't there? I knew something was gonna. Oh shit! What are they doing? Epping off.
Woodcut. School stuff. Say it, but they have it coming.
Okay. We didn't shoot you together. Cheat sheets. Cheat sheets.
Prepare to face Sabre Wind style.
Sabre Wind style. Arigato, Mr. Roboto. Well, arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Style.
Hey. Okay! Gone! Don't you throw that tire at me! Don't you be throwing tires, it's not nice! What is it with all of them throwing shit?
Woodcut! School style! Prepare for defeat! Stone crushing style! Hey! Woodcut! Scoop!
Yeah! Okay. Faster.
Yeah! Hiya!
Good.
You don't scare me!
Yeah!
Me to my ratty friend again.
Hiya!
So last episode, I got so pissed off.
Relax. We're safe now.
Have what the f- I didn't even know I could pick these up! I didn't know I could pick shit up! You're talking to a child. Child. Pre-puberty child. Pre-puberty child. See that we made a new Team Titan type thing. And it's got a thing Damien in it. So it's got Batman's son is Robin. I don't think I'm ever gonna watch that thing. Hey, my tolerance for the ratings. That's what people assume happens. In turn, Batman having flames doesn't discuss it. It's like, that's like your dad. It's basically a father figure, a mentor, a teacher.
School style! Prepare to defeat!
There's no need to get violent!
Okay!
Stone crushing style! Hey!
Stone crushing style!
Better beat feet and leave this to the pros!
Bang! 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 A rest, please! I died already! I'm dead already! Fuck off with your shirt and shit! I did a break! Into the corner! Into the corner! Here you go!
Where's my tag team partner?
End of the level. That can't be the end of the level, can it?
Not as tough as they looked.
Oh no, it isn't. I've still got half the level to go. Oh, shit.
Relax. You're safe now. Bunch of chumps.
At least we respawn with three lives. That's not bad,
dude. I hate to say it, but they're not coming.
Cafe. Okay. it in the waterfall. In the waterfall.
Prepare to
save
a win.
In the save. Yep.
Just took one for the team, and it hurts.
I was so excited to be watching Walking Dead later today, and it's like, oh yeah, America is obvious how many hours behind us. So I
like,
yeah, can't watch it. Dead yet? Nope. Hiya! Hiya! To restart the level because there's no point that I'm going to make that in 20 seconds. No way I'm going to make that in 20 seconds.
Whew, this smells like my school locker.
Oh fuck, have I started it right from the fucking... Oh, why couldn't it just start from the fucking checkpoint? Bullshit.
I don't care how tough you are, you don't scare me. There's no need to get violent. I don't care how tough you are.
Hit the road. I'll cover your escape.
Woodcut! School style! Prepare!
Don't scare me. Don't Still a bit warm from when I fought Bane. I did that a minute ago for this episode.
Oh man, I was just getting warmed up.
I don't care how tall you are. Don't scare me.
Come on.
Better beat feet and leave this to the pros.
Okay, so.
Just took one from the team! And it...
fuck's sake, just get in there. Fuck off. Aim forward. 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 Fucking forward. 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 You fucking stupid cunt. Where are they?
Woodcut.
Woodcut. Fuck off, child.
My tag team partner
still alive. I don't care about that much.
What a bunch of chumps.
Here, and we're fucking full lives.
Hit the road! I'll make sure you can escape!
Get in the ring. Fuck off!
Coming.
I know they had it. trying to get off the ledge, not get into the bomb. Get into the bomb.
Come here. Yeah.
civilian up here. No, there isn't! Fucking bullshit!
Not as tough as they look.
Fuck off, wires!
I don't care how tough they are.
Hate to say it, but they have it coming. And it hurts!
Yeah.
Sabo Wind style!
Jeez!
Gotta go, but you're safe now.
Get in the drink, get in the drink, fuck, get in the drink.
Chew on this!
Yeah. Oh sure, they can hit perfectly. Oh, hey! Yeah, it's practically almost invisible fucking bar there. Die!
Just took one for the team, and it hurts. Feeling woozy.
Woodcut! School style! Prepare for defeat!
You fucking piece of shit! Oh fuck off! I'm dead! Because the stupid bastard don't know how to fucking block most of the fucking time! Right, there's no point in me fucking continuing!
Prepare to face Saber Wind style!
Oh good. Spawn him on the other side of the fucking thing then. That's smart.
Sweet! Where's my tag team partner? Aw, oh, man, I was just getting warmed up.
Stone crushing style! Hey!
Get off the fucking edge! Just get off the edge! Oh, you can't go off the edge, can you? Fuck you! Tiny hits and you're fucked. Saber-tooth bastards.
You don't care how tough you are. You don't scare me.
Osho! Heals up! Don't care how fast.
Relax. You're safe
good,
now.
Just
Woodcut! School style!
Okay. Off style! So I want to delay going to the park.
Gotta go, but you're safe now. You're woozy.
Storm crushing style. Hey.
Yeah. Enough.
Chew on this.
School style! Prepare for defeat!
Off the edge!
Hurry up!
balance then. Fuck you, shuriken shit. Fuck off.
Bunch of chumps.
You hardly have any fucking time!
You don't scare me!
If we were to do this the fucking fair way, it'd be fucking impossible! Don't aim at the fucking one I want to! No! It never does that! yeah, do it when I'm about to grab him. Fucking brilliant design there. That's good as fucking Mercury, fucking pausing it for the action. Pausing from the action all the way out. When you come out the cutscene, you're getting fucking bombed. Fuck them up.
Stone.
Fucking superb! Gold fucking medal for the stupid bastard!
Woodcut, school style, prepare for defeat!
Get up there, for fuck's sake. Die! Lovely! Come to the fucking party! We have fucking cake and fucking balloons! I'll be fucking there! Oh no, don't, because I'm just gonna go sideways! I'm gonna go sideways because I'm kicking you! Oh yeah, look! You went through the fucking banister! That don't defy logic at all! Fuck off with your stupid bullshit! Should have gone fucking right off the fucking edge! No! You did to a tiny little angle! A tiny fucking angle!
I hate to say it, but they had it coming. Love this job!
Fuck off with your fucking bullshit, you bastard flailing cunt! Over here for fuck's sake!
Oh man!
Where's don't! Don't! Hit the fucking actual one! Go! Go for the one that's not even carrying anything! Like always! Fucking stupid fucking lock-on system! No, I'm not gonna go for them! They could pose as a threat! They have TNT in their fucking hand!
School style, prepare for defeat.
Of actually hitting anyone. Fucking drink. Get in the drink! Get in the fucking drink! Stop moving! Not the one I wanted. The one I wanted was this little prick because he's the fucking annoyance in this fucking room. Finally, we get to move on. But guess what? This is- fucking time's running out, isn't it?
I don't care how tough you are. You don't scare me.
One hit and I'm dead because it didn't give me any fucking extra lives. Great game mechanics. Great game. Only a one in a million chance that you get that nice fucking life. That nice extra life that would be pertinent for your survival. Nobody's picking them off the edge. Fucking hell. Survive. Oh, lovely. Time is up.
Not as tough as they looked.
Why? I just want to do one fucking level without the fucking complications!
Feeling easy.
He could use block! On the turn! I might as well just let me fucking self die! Just kill him! I've lost a fucking life already! What's the point in losing fucking three more? This stupid fucking game. This fucking crappy lock-on mechanics. Oh yeah, you want to hit that person, don't you? Oh no, you're gonna go off into the fucking distance and go for that person instead. Didn't you know that? You didn't want me to do that, didn't you? That's right. I didn't. I didn't want to go to that person because I want to go in the fucking direction of that person with the fucking mouth, bro.
What a bunch of chumps.
There's no need to get back.
fucking hit us. Going all the time. Not once, not twice. Kissing the phone. You asshole! Because the stupid fucker ain't doing anything! Good one! Mechanics! Good! Amazing mechanics! Love them! Oh, piss off! As soon as a fucking come out! Oh, grab him, not that way, you fucking dilly tree!
Escape!
Fuck off. is there even a bridge in the sewers? I want to know why there's a bridge in the sewers. Why the fuck everyone thinks that the fucking Wolverine in it? It's just DC. Marvel.
Relax. You're safe now.
Reban.
Prepare for defeat!
but they had it coming.
Oh my god. Before unlocking the other one. That's weird, I'm gonna get that though. That's better. It's a lot better. It is comfortable for you. Do you like my blanket? Do you like my blanket? Do you like my blanket, Kips? Hey, don't let me kiss you then. Don't let me kiss you. I want to kiss you. Get the fuck off my wire. Get off my wire. Get off my wire, bitch.
I was able to persuade the security agency to disclose some of their findings on Sensu.
That was kind of them.
He's mastered something they refer to as yin-yang alchemy, also known as yan jin.
It's an ancient metaphysical art. Masters of it are able to turn mental energy into physical energy, to heighten their own abilities and dominate the minds of their underlings.
That must be how he controlled Scarecrow, Bane, and Clayface.
Not much of a trick, since they were all doing what they love best, fighting me.
Be careful, Batman. He might try to use it on you.
It's gonna be Croc.
It only works on the weak and the
impressionable. I bet it's
Killer Croc. I am neither.
We're in the sewers, so it's gonna be Killer Croc next. I can just fucking feel it in my waters. Let's say whatever form he's taken in this game, because he's got God knows.
Arkham, the world's biggest bouncy house.
And MC, do like if you liked it. Comment down below and also subscribe if you want. And look at all the other ones. Ooh, I got my new Batarang. Batarang.